Ron Burgandy's on!
Investigate and solve. Authorities are still uncertain as to why the man.